I have a bicycle route that I do first, and it's mostly uphill. And I heard this expression from Roy Helms years ago. He said, eat a toad before breakfast. But same idea. You know, you do something difficult, challenging, first thing, and then everything else is